In 2018, we went to the Exumas in the Bahamas. The logistics from Atlanta were easy. We had a 2-hour direct flight, and we were on the water by the afternoon. We overpacked our kayaks and neglected to use the spray skirts. We quickly learned why they were a necessity in this area. It reminded me of kayaking to Cumberland Island back home. Enjoy as we spend a week exploring these beautiful islands.
We keep searching for a haven in our restless hearts.
Here's a few highlights before we get started. We are notorious for bringing too much gear. Packing is always a challenge.
So you're gonna ask me what was the favorite part of the trip and then what was the most challenging part?
Yes.
Are you already recording?
Yes. What was the most challenging part of the trip?
I'd probably say day one, capsize. You know who you are.
I'd agree that day one, the paddle across that bay, trying to keep the water out of the boats, it was pretty challenging. We had some incidents.
While on a trip to India, Prashemik, Jim, and I took advantage of the Taj Mahal backdrop for our interviews.
I think I counted, initially we called it the Day of Dos Equis, because there's two capsizes.
Wow.
We're still missing one.
We're still gonna find one.
Hopefully we can find it before sundown.
Why do we have gear on the beach?
We're deep together this time.
Why do we have gear on the beach right now?
Can we capture any of them?
I nearly died on this trip. Twice.
After getting a late start on day one and a few mishaps, we camped at Rat Cay.
Big barracuda.
Leaf Cay was an amazing place, with great fishing, snorkeling, pink iguanas, and cold drinks from the tourist boats coming to see the iguanas. Leaf was worthy of a layover, so we stayed for 2 nights.
We'll be right back.
My favorite part of the trip would have to be Leaf Cay with the iguanas. It was a sanctuary with these endangered pink iguanas. It was awesome.
Carlito protected our camp and challenged every other iguana who tried to come into his territory. He had his way, all right.
Alcohol doesn't have much that matters to say. Can't imagine where you and time to kill will stay. When the Bible is a bottle and the hardwood floor is home. When morning comes twice a day or not at all. If I break into, will you put me back together?
Mark and I tag-teamed this reef shark. He put up a good fight. It was a little challenging getting back in the water.
Walked and breathed many a cancerous smile. With a bavin eye, it's too slow to beat the coffin. They won't tell it on the TV. They can't say it on the radio. They paid to move it off the shelf and into our minds. Till you can't tell the truth when it's right in front of your eyes. When the Bible is a bottle and the hardwood floor.
Our friends made us some drinks for the paddle ahead.
Twice a day or not at all. If I break in two, will you put me back together? When this puzzle's figured out, will you still be around to say you've just been there? Walking the line upside down.
Dan appreciated that I took the time to record this moment. We were making no progress paddling against this storm, so we took a short break.
On and on it goes, 'cause that's what I was told when this began. Now it seems so long, I've been writing songs for this rock and roll band. You know that's just the way that it goes. I'm digging shallow.
Did I mention that you need to bring all of your own water?
But I feel good. I feel good about myself. Strangely fine about the boy I left behind and the man I stepped into. Yeah.
The Brigantines had it all. Solitude, fishing, a 35-foot diving wall, and bays to explore for the elusive bonefish. We made this another layover spot.
Feeling like a dud with a short fuse. You know that's just the way that it goes. It's never easy come but easy go. But I feel good. I feel good about myself. Strangely fine about the boy I left behind and the man I stepped into.
We did not find bonefish in this bay, but we did find some tasty coconuts.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wow.
saw the headlines on their faces say you're all washed up, but maybe that's true. But I feel good. I feel good about myself. Strangely fine about the boy I left behind and the man I stepped into. Yeah, I feel good. I feel good about myself. Strangely fine about the boy I left behind and the man I stepped into. You know that's just the way that it goes. The more you learn the less you know. And the more you think you know, the less you learn.
We tried to cast to these tarpon, but the current in this channel was too strong. Came back to the same bay on my birthday on the paddle out. However, we did not find any bonefish. We slacked on the song recordings on this trip, but here's some Hotel California on the ride back. Another bittersweet moment nearing the end of our trip. Leaving these amazing islands will be difficult. However, we miss our families and are ready to go back home.
Overall, I think it was an incredible trip. The people were immensely friendly. The water was beautiful. We caught a lot of fish. We saw a lot of wildlife, you know. Had some good challenges with weather and currents and all kinds of things. So, but it was a memorable trip. We want to be in the-